Now today we will start our new chapter, coordinate geometry, chapter number 7. Okay. So first of all, I here discuss the mind map of the coordinate geometry. Then we will discuss about the first topic, that is distance formula. Okay. As we studied already about the coordinates in previous classes. Coordinates क्या होते हैं? Students, यहाँ कुछ डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट इस चैप्टर में हम लोग पढ़ेंगे. तो दिस वाज फर्स्ट टॉपिक जो है हमारा, दैट इज डिस्टेंस फॉर्मूला. राइट, सेकंड जो कॉन्सेप्ट यहां इंट्रोड्यूस है वो है सेक्शन फॉर्मूला. एंड द लास्ट फॉर्मूला विच वी not discuss here, we will not discuss here because CBSE deleted this topic, area of triangle. Okay, area of triangle if the coordinates of three vertexes are given in form of coordinates, so we can find out the area of triangle by using this formula, understand? But in this chapter, in this session, CBSE already deleted this topic, area of triangle, from this chapter. So only two formula we have in this chapter, that is first one is distance formula, which we will discuss just now, and then the second one is section formula. So pure chapter mein humko yahan pe do hi formula discuss kar rahe hain, aur unke upar jo best problems hain wo hum log solve karenge. Okay, so first here we start distance formula. How we calculate PR? SR minus PS. SR minus PS. What is SR? X2. So PR that is equal to X2 minus X1. Yes or no? Similarly, what is distance here? Name it T. W. What is the distance? QW. What is QW? Y2. And what is PT? Y1. Perpendicular distance from x axis. So this is Y1 and this is all Y2. Understand? Now, how we can get QR? Y2 minus Y1. That is QR. Y2 minus Y1. Anyone having doubt? Is there doubt? How we calculate PR and QR? Because here we need to find out the distance between two coordinates P and Q, PQ. Now use Pythagoras theorem in triangle PQR. Use Pythagoras theorem and calculate PQ. How you calculate PQ? Use Pythagoras property. Yes, square of PR square plus QR square whole under root. Yes or no? So what is PQ? PQ is equal to under root X2 minus X1 whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 whole square. This way, this is the method to find out the distance between two points, and this formula is known as distance formula. Now I hope you understand how we derive this formula, how we calculate the distance between two coordinates P and Q. Yes, whole under, correct, very good. Now one more important concept here, look at here. If we calculate here x1 minus x2 or x2 minus x1, we will get the same result, because the square of the negative number is always becomes positive. That's why we can also write this formula as x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. We get the same result by this, using this formula also. Why? Because 5 minus 3 whole square is equal to 3 minus 5 whole square. Yes? Yes or no? Very good. X1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2. So both the formulas are known as distance formula.